A Toyota dealership in Grantville was evacuated this afternoon when a nearby trash truck caught fire. Fire crews arrived at the dealership on Mission Gorge Road just after 3. The fire was big enough that high voltage power lines in the area had to be shut down. Firefighters had the flames under control within 45 minutes, and power was then restored. No one was hurt.